the fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. The light, the promise of safety. This advantage. Give them no quarter. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Annihilated. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Well struck. Decimated. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Eradicated. Vigor is restored. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Masterfully executed.
Double speed! head.
This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Of skill and purpose. Destroyed. slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Radiance, may we find victory. Inspiration and improvement. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. The ground quakes. Unnerved, unbalanced. The blood quickens. This expedition at least promises success. cannot be left unanswered. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. As victories mount, so too will resistance. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Precision and power. Thank you. nameless injury, palpable fear. Mortality clarified in a single strike. And driven into the mud. Decisive pummeling. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. exposed to a killing blow. Creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. A fortune waiting to be spent. Cursed champion falls. A powerful blow. Devastating blow. A dizzying blow to body and brain. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. How quickly the tide turns. We'll be right back. prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Room by room, hall by hall, we reclaim what is ours